everybody. My name is Jerry here, and this is my friend Moogle. Say hello, everybody. Hello there. So then, today, me and my friend Moogle is going over to Barton camp again. So then, remember the last year that when me and Moogle went over to Barton camp, since in August the 3rd or August the 2nd, that must be August the 2nd. Oh yes, August the 2nd, 2015. So then, now basically, me and my Mark, well, me and Mark is going over to Barton camp in April. So then, this should be really, really long video. I just don't know why, so I better find out. So if you guys enjoyed the video, that'd be great. So then, we're heading over to Barton camp to see you find out. So get ready in 3, 2, 1.
I think we're back at the Barton camp. Yeah, I think we're back in here too. Yep, it's good to be back. The last time I went there, it was summer. Then it was autumn, and now it comes the summer. Now, in case I got my fingers out, just in case if I don't know. So then, what are we going to do first? Well, actually, making a lot of sense. Someone said they need to go over here.
Yeah. I'm not sure what we're going to do first.
Yeah, I'm not sure what we've been doing first.
Look at those shadows.
It's moved a bit.
Yeah, you can see that again, but you've got to hold on tight because it's quite windy.
And look, here's a motorway again.
Oh, you see?
Lorries, cars are everywhere. And there's smoke too.
Let's split up, shall we?
Of course, just like from last time.
Well, this time, you're going that way over there, and I'm going this way.
Okay, let's wait.
Someone says there must be a new slide is coming. So then, where is the new slide?
Oh, that's fine.
Is it a new slide? Is it like?
Yeah, they're like tiles.
Oh my gosh.
I wish you brought the
I cannot wait to go on that slide. I mean, really?
No, that's brand new.
Let's go in here, shall we?
Look.
I know.
The music went already, so.
It's not that quiet the last time. So now. It comes loud.
Hey look, here's George!
We didn't ask him before and then he just left.
Well basically first we're gonna take a sit down to have a milk and biscuits I think. Yeah, it is biscuits!
You can tell there's biscuits right over there.
Don't move.
If you're standing angry like that you're doing, I'll be mental too.
Oh, poor Tommy's squat.
Okay, this one.
Of course it is. Ah, I was going to say, there was not.
Yeah, that one.
Oh, it's like a little young, after all.
Yay. Here we are. All right. I got myself one chocolate one and one original. So I gotta eat. Let's see.
What you got?
A chocolate one.
And a custard cream.
Yeah. Actually, now someone just spilled some drink. And it goes all over the floor. But never mind, it will gonna clean up soon enough. But it was a black coat anyway. Say, you know that they really make me wait for the Kitty Mark Crusader episode, right? I saw the preview about it, and it was really good. I cannot wait for the brand new Kitty Mark Crusader episode to be here tomorrow. So then, I've recorded the preview to see what it looks like. So,
Here is a lovely preview of what it looks like.
Only he's worried about their cutie marks. Kind of makes you wonder why we made such a big deal out of it for so long. What? The point is, helping ponies with cutie mark problems is what makes us special. But if we can't find any pony with a problem, maybe we're not special.
Yeah! I know exactly what you mean. You can't find a cutie mark problem. I have a cutie mark problem. It's so confusing, and I feel like the solution is staring me right in the muzzle. What? I see why you guys hang out here. It's cozy!
The Crusader Club.
And again, yeah. This is what basic looks like during tomorrow. I actually know someone's is at the pool already, so I don't know who it is, but I'm sure we'll find out. So here is a lovely new slide. I'm not sure what's happening to the slide. It's supposed to be a really good one, but not anymore. And there's a Zipway thingy with the swings. And look at the hill. It's really huge around here. Look at the size. I'm not sure how Jamie is getting up to during going over here. I'm not sure what he's going to do. Better find out. Well, do you know about the size of that hill over there, right? It's definitely almost the same size as the purple wall of the tower. Just quite a bit, a little bit higher. I'm not sure what he's going to do swimming, but... And it lands for a while, nice. And here are the others going on the swing. Soon we'll be going back to school. I was not so happy I was not going back to school, but I'm so excited about the brand new Key Marker Santa episodes we'll be starting tomorrow. I cannot wait! But I've never been in this slide before. This is actually my first time, literally the first time.
What's your problem? Did they just do what you want to do?
Yeah, absolutely. We put people in up the top.
Now what's the time? Nice. Next up, swimming. Oh, I cannot wait to go on a new slide. I never ever been on a new slide before. This is my first time and I didn't know why. This is gonna be really exciting. Here's the motorway part. Now this stage may take you to the swimming pool over there, isn't it? Oh yeah, I can hear a water splash. Let's get changing! Woo! Wait, is it gonna shut? It's gonna shut? Oh my god. Wait, is it gonna be dark? It's gonna be pretty hot, isn't it? Oh god, 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 god! Oh god. Bye! Wow, it's dark! Could it be? Is there anything around here, some original? Oh god. Oh jeez. Okay, so we'll be right back after we change.
Yeah,
after the swimming pool. So see you guys. Okay guys, so I just got off the swimming pool right now, so everything's changed just a bit because, well, actually making a nonsense is, well, everybody's going for the swimming pool, but I had a brilliant time in there. So, you know about the new slide that everyone went to, right? Well, basically, it was such a thrill. I had a nice time going the slide, but just a little while. So, right now it's time for lunch. So, we'll be going to the dining area to see a friend out. So, let's go! Okay, everybody get off the swimming pool already.
Oliver, we're not sitting out there. Somebody's got to get their hair done. Come on.
Everybody get out of the swimming pool in case for later. Here is the park. I'm not sure how Jerry's up to going onto the park. Well, dining area just over there, you find out. You know about the kitty mark procedures, about getting their kitty marks? Well, basically, the sad thing is, the kitty mark procedures were not even special. Well, for me, I found out the Kitty Mark Crusaders are definitely special. So the reason why is because And she was a motorway again. I'm not sure where the car is taking to. I think this way is taking back to Bristol, and the other one, it's taking them to Exeter, Green, Clifton, and Lichmore.
So then, welcome back on here by now.
I'm not sure where Joey is. Moogle! Huh? Moogle! Jerry, hello there! Hi there, Moogle! How was swimming? It was good. Well, basically, I had a brilliant time.
You had a brilliant time? That's cool! What have you been doing in the swimming pool?
Well, basically, as you can see, the amazing thing about this is that I went to the swimming pool and there's like a slide. Why? Cool! So then, where are we going now? We're going to have some lunch. Lunch? What are we going to have lunch?
Gonna find out.
Oh, so this is what it looks like.
Mm-hmm. That's cool.
Wow! That is cool! Mmm, pizza! I had one before.
What do you have, Ben?
Okay, I'll put some cheese on the top. Okay, I'm Jerry. Did you have one before? Yeah. Jimmy, I've got little carrots on mine. Because I do love carrots.
Cheese?
I don't need a cheese, thank you.
It's okay if I have some pasta, please.
On its own, just pasta.
No, tomato. Thank you.
So why can you see?
Put banana on that in the car.
Here it is. Ooh, that's really nice. Let's try enough to start the main course. Carrots, okay. Ooh.
Nice.
Right. My fingers come out last. He washed his knee at the time. And now he's got a little slight bit. Oh well, but he's right now.
I want to do that, okay.
But that's healthy.
Yeah.
Oh, I love those things. No, they're not thin things.
I think he's having a good time around here. Mm-hmm. This is the last carrot. Mm. All right, so we've done the carrot. Let's see what the pizza do.
There we go.
Okay.
And we go and move it up.
Mmm. It's tasty.
Yeah, you can see that again apparently.
Hmm. Oh, thank you.
Maybe if we have to come back this afternoon.
I can't believe it.
Let's see what the tester do.
Mmm. Tasty. Okay, we'll be right back.
Okay then, so I've finished our laundry already, so
now Jerry has to go off to the park, so while I'm staying here, I might go to the sports park. Okay Jerry, would you like going to the park?
Sure! I'd love to!
Okay then, good luck! Let's go!
I know where exactly I'm going.
Oh, hey there! I wonder. This guy's very quiet. And it's very windy. Oh, it's Rio.
Hey, babe.
Hello.
Do you want to go on this thing?
Of course.
Okay. Do you want to go on this for a bit?
Oh, yes, please.
High or low?
I think your choice.
Do you want to go high?
A bit of. Okay, here we go. Ah! That's it! That's it! Ah! Ah! Woo! Woo! I'm spinning! Spinning!
Did it spin you?
No! Let's push, please! No! You can stop now! Woo! Woo!
find, shall we?
Yeah, we're gonna go in here. Like, did this before. There we go. So that means you can't even see me. It's quite a bit dangerous. I will put you there. There, might increase. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Woo! I can see you're miles away from here. Today is a really nice day.
Look at the replay this one more time so you find out.
Helping ponies with cutie mark problems is what makes us special. But if we can't find any pony with a problem, maybe we're not special.
Yes, I know that it was so sad that I am not special, but maybe they are special. Not because they've earned their cutie mark. Maybe that's because a trip to Devon Cliffs will be coming. So that means they need to get their cutie marks. But somehow, I'm not sure how they're able to get a cutie mark. Maybe they need to go like lots of different trips or something. Wait, if it comes like in real life, they never bring it in a cartoon. Maybe I just feel so bad about the cutie mark when they just don't get their cutie mark yet. They're still on the show, by the way. It's not even fair anything, of course. I mean, look. If I just want to open my thing. Look. You can see the view. And everything else. Well, birds chirping for a lovely day of spring. And everything. Just look. Maybe I just want to go on that side of it. Mine in case I don't know. Okay. Everyone just want to wait for one 3 seconds, just 1 second, please.
Oh god!
to the top. Okay. Right.
Wait.
It is on five.
Let's go. Where am I going? Wait.
Hill. It's just like the same size as the purple wall of the tower. Oh my god, is that a huge shadow is coming towards us? I hopefully think not. Oh, you know about the slide over thingy, right? And do you know how much it costs to get this, you know, thingy, that slide? Like £42,000? I think so. Okay, Kirby. Okay, if I just run. There we go.
Wait, he's there with me, isn't he?
You may need to know that I have to go in the pocket for now. Because. It's because the reason why is because I gotta hold my 3DS while doing. Hold on. Okay, we better get ready. Hold on tight. He's getting this way. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. For now, because I'm not sure the reason why is because zip wires can be quite hurtful. I have to go back in here to have some more food because I just really need more pizza. I look, swimming pool still here, and also. No one else is in the pool. What should I gonna do now?
Yeah.
There is this place over there. Okay, I better go back in here so you find out. Okay, so I have to get some more pizza because I do love some buzzing some more pizza. It's so lush. I mean, look. I'll see what it tastes like now. Mmm. Mmm. I think it. I have to come back. Okay, the water is going. There goes the water. Yes, there goes the water. Looks like someone else has got in the pool already. Is that it? I want to see how he's getting up to the side. Okay. Watch, he's gonna land in the pool. Wow, that's a big splash. I'm not sure how his Moogle is getting up to. We'll have to come back to this later in case I run out. Maybe we should run. Before the master comes up here. So, okay, here we go. Come on, you can make it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah! Oh! Oh my god.
That was close.
Wait, I can see Moogle. He's playing with a ball. I can see.
see her.
She's doing something.
Oh, 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 forget it. Okay. Okay, so I'm not sure now what's doing here at the pool now. The only now it's just left is Leo and Elliot at the pool so far. Let's see who else are at the pool.
Come back in there with them.
Now, as I can see, is Isabel, Leo and Elliot now.
Yeah.
Maybe we should Kirby need to watch me. Me for now.
Wait for me now.
Actually, no, 2014 moment, it was such fun. And then you know, 2015 version was quite good. Two times. Okay. Players were new. Oh, phew, last moment, he must have been staring really mad. Okay, I think we need to go back to the pool now, just in case I know. Just look at Kirby, he was so happy. Yes, I told you, remember the last one, the previous video, about Kirby. Seeing Kirby is always makes me happy, but I don't know why. Better go down the pool. Let's go. No one's left at the pool from this moment. Three people saw at the pool. And it's Rio and Isabel. That is quite really entertaining, cool. But we've been here since like a few hours. I mean really, few hours. I can hear the water splashing. It's right overhead. Come on, let's get changed. Okay, it's a bit dark, I can't see a thing. Where's Kirby? There's Kirby, thank goodness. Yes, he's still there. He's still there! Okay, you have to think about how I'm gonna get inside here now. Okay. Ah! Okay, so now we've got change. So we'll see you guys after we get off the pool again. We'll see you for now, so we'll see you guys there. See ya! Okay, you're out of here. Okay, so now we're out of the swimming pool again. Yet again, it was fun. Well, Moogle went there and I went there, so it was a lot of fun. But right now, I think Moogle is heading over to the cafe over there, see how she got up to. Let me see, have a little check. Oh!
Barton.
I'm here! Where's Mark? Mark! Here I am! Moogle! Where have you been? Well, I just saw you when you watched me playing some ball. Ball? Yes, ball! Never heard of that. Okay, so now we have to go home. In. Yeah. He's gonna be that again. Oh, hi. Can we have some of this gifted?
Yes, why not?
Yay! Oh. Hi.
How'd you get round there now?
So. Over there, right? Mm-hmm. Did you see me? Of course. Oh, I see. So, what else did you do? Well, I went to the park over there.
followed you everywhere you go.
Really?
Of course. So, the park, right? I just saw you when you go down the slides with Rio.
Rio?
Yes, you know Rio. He's behind us now. Oh. Oh, hi, Hazy.
Hopefully see you Tuesday.
Yeah. Yes, Tuesday! We're going to...
Oh my god, look at the size of that huge bumblebee.
Let's go with it. Good. Okay, so once we get to the car, so... I'm not sure. No thanks, I'll be fine, thanks. You haven't been this place since for 2 years, haven't you? Well, no. Okay, you just do the ending now. Okay then. Well, okay, that is wrapped up for the location trip. Whoa! As what I was saying is, so thank you guys so much for watching when me and Mark go to the Barton camp. If you're enjoying this, so please make sure to drop a comment and subscribe right now and to see what's your favorite part. So then, we'll see you again next time when me and Moogle go for more location trips, and there'll be a new intro here, so be warned. So see you guys then. Cheerio, folks, bye! Lunglushy, goodbye!